I never saw his face. He kept his hood up.
This stranger, though, you and he must have talked.
Well, he wanted to know what sort of creatures I looked after. I told him, I said, after Fluffy, the dragon's gonna be no problem.